bring my ship down here.
Holy shit.
I can't see in the hole. I mean, look, I might not be able to hop back up there, am I?
Yeah, you may remember the tall rock that you made. You can scale this if you can scale that.
Yeah. Hopefully, like Atlas, really. Hopefully, I can learn more than one word. Station.
There should be another one on the other side somewhere, I think.
Oxidizes.
Alright, 50 words. Nice. Oh, can you go inside of it?
A planet and two moons. This is one of the moons. And I think when I tried to go to the planet, it was like not worthwhile.
Oh, was the planet that wasn't worthwhile?
Yeah.
Because it was a dead planet, right?
Pretty much.
Okay.
Now.
This is a very gentle landing.
There's a lot of platinum. Sentinel fire
activated. I think that secondary fire can take those little guys out a lot faster.
I found that it doesn't really...
Does it not?
Doesn't work as well as the mining thing does. Yeah.
Nice, that was pretty quick.
I need to go to that trading post and get rid of those cubes.
Oh yeah. Get a lot of good stuff. Get rid of. Too bad our units are dropping. We did have 600,000, over 600,000.
Yeah, okay. I need to get rid of... So I need to get rid of something here. The platinum's worth a decent amount. Hopefully there's nothing noteworthy in there. So let me go to the trading post. Okay.
It's gonna be a traveler. It's gotta be.
Okay, the trading post.
On this moon?
Yeah.
Oh, where am I? You can spend all the time in the world on one planet or one moon, and there's almost an infinite amount of these planets and moons out there compared to what you'd be able to explore.
Crap, I just want to get near. It will not let me. I hope I haven't been here before. Yeah, I have.
Shit.
But here's some platinum.
Fucking A.
And that's all gone. What the fuck? There's a free fucking slot.
That's in your starship.
Oh god.
It's gotta
damn
be free
it.
In your exosuit. Son of a bitch.
Not fucking. I'm going to this trading post, and I'm not. Oh my god.
Fucking A.
It just goes from really enjoyable to just fucking just frustrating in no time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, motherfucker. It's like you can't open your mouth physically because you got shit in your pockets.
All I want to do is just get some plutonium so I can go back to the trading post to sell my shit, and then I'll be done. Well, fuck you too. How about a at least I'll get a word out of the deal.
Bless.
Bless your job.
What if they started saying to you, bless your heart?
which is fuck you in Southern.
Right, that's what you say, to the low intelligence life forms. Bless your little heart. In Southern terms, yeah, that is a big fuck you. But it sounds so nice.
I can just buy a ship. It's like, first off, do you have some platinum for me? Second off, how much does your ship cost? Well, okay. He's got a hyperdrive and a warp reactor. Hyperdrive needs to be charged with a warp cell.
He's got 18 slots. How many do
I think ours has 18 as well. Yeah, so kind of a wash in that respect.
Except for the fact that we can't use our hyperdrive because what we need isn't even, the technology isn't even available to us. Which, that really sucks.
I guess I could sell shit to him. I didn't think about that.
Oh, yeah. That
somehow. Do you have any plutonium for me? You do, just enough to take off once. I hate having to do this, but I mean, I'm kind of between a rock and a hard place. I forgot I could have sold it in here too, but yeah.
Entity Uzi.
What a new word. It's like, I guess. Interruption.
Oh god, what you just did.
Okay. You know, I'll tell you what. Dynamic resonator. How to find the dynamic resonator? Well, you need the warp drive. Player's choice is part of the game. Okay, so I got a hyperdrive. I just need.
How the hell?
Can only be bought.
Do what?
Can only be bought. If you look, a new waypoint will appear. It's actually. Okay, so where's the space station? Because I said that's where you gotta buy it.
Oh.
So.
You can only find it at the space station.
Yeah.
Okay.
So where's the closest space station?
You're gonna have to, once you get up there, you're gonna have to scan around, and it'll show you a marker for the space station. There's, I think that's
right,
yep,
up there.
Yep. That's it.
Surely I've got enough money to buy it.
I would think so. You really need to get the hell out of this star. This star system is kind of sucking.
Hey, that one planet's not. That little moon I just left.
It was abundant. It was nice. You get a lot of shit from it. But these planets just suck ass. Terrible.
No, never mind the fact I still need some iridium once I get the warp core. Hopefully. I'll just buy some.